Now, Galileo had his work cut out for him. The idea that objects fall at a constant speed had been around for almost 2,000 years by the time Galileo came around. This idea had a lot of, as we say in physics, inertia. It was going to be very difficult to change. If we add to that the fact that feathers fall at constant speed, Galileo had a pretty difficult task ahead of him. Now, Galileo had a proposal for why feathers do actually fall at constant speed. He thought that some resistance provided by the air would actually slow objects down. And for lightweight objects like feathers, this has a huge effect and causes them to fall at more or less a constant speed. Now, the rumor is that Galileo's experiments involve him dropping objects off of the Leaning Tower of Pisa. It's quite possible that he did this, but it seems unlikely that he would have gotten good results, since, as we talked about before, freefall motion is just too fast. Which brings up the question, how can we slow motion down? This seems like an essential aspect to doing any meaningful experiment with motion. So, should we drop objects through water or some other liquid to slow them down? Should we roll objects down inclined planes? And an inclined plane is just another word for a ramp. Or should we still drop our objects through the air, but just attach a parachute to them to slow them down? And I want you to tell me the best answer, and there is only one here, so this might require some thought. Keep in mind some of the points made over here when you're answering this question.